Okay, so Melanin Hair Care just came out with a new product. Do we like it? Do we not like it? We're gonna talk about just that in this video. Let's go. Hey guys, what up? It's iDestiny. Welcome back, and this is the LA Lifestyle on a budget, giving you skincare, thrift work, entertainment industry tips and tricks. So if that's what you're into, hit the subscribe button below. So many of us have just found out, well, I mean, not just found out, we've been kind of waiting on it for a minute, but we already knew that it was a shampoo. We were waiting on Melanin Hair Care to drop their African Black Soap Reviving Shampoo. So I had actually just ran out of my Twist Elongating Cream, which I've been using probably for well over a year now. But anyways, so initially when I had done my review for Melanin Hair Care, it was the Twist Elongating Cream and then the Pure Blend Oil, it's that one. So I had initially gotten those two products the second the line dropped. I was very fortunate to be able to get it before it sold out. But I had already done my review on that, so I'm gonna go ahead and link that up here for you guys to check out that specific review. This review is gonna be kind of me covering the line as a whole, and specifically the new shampoo and the multi-use leave-in conditioner, which I hadn't had the opportunity to try yet, even though it's been out, I know. Let me just give you guys some background. The very, very beginning of quarantine, I was going through a lot emotionally, and I had just, you know, had a baby, so my edges were completely gone. My hair was shedding like crazy. Still kind of is, but not as bad as it was previously. And my mom was just like, you know what, it's just a lot going on. Like, you just straighten your hair and just, you know, call it a day. So for those of you that don't know, I've been natural for probably about 10 years now, just been growing out my hair, you know, no chemicals, been using more natural hair products. I've been using the Melanin line as well as a few other ones. I didn't want to go for a protective style like twist or braids just because I had so much shedding. So I just went with it and just straightened my hair, got it pressed out. And it was such a terrible decision because for me, like, I am not somebody who likes to just mess with my hair all the time. I hate having to do my hair. I never do my deep conditions when I'm supposed to do them. My hair just really, really suffered. It was really brittle. It was dry. And so finally when I got this line, it was just kind of like I had just moved, a lot going on again, and just really needed something that was going to be healthy for my hair, really needed just kind of like just a little zhuzh, you know, my hair just really needed to be rejuvenated. So all that being said, my hair was at a really, really damaged state the first time me using the whole line as a whole. So let me start off with the shampoo. First of all, I love the fact that she did this tip right here, because this is what we don't see. I'm seeing all these brands trying to jump on the bandwagon, seeing that this is, you know, a crazy industry, because obviously with our thick hair, we go through a lot of products. So all these companies are trying to jump on the bandwagon and make their coins, and they give us these tiny, tiny little bottles, and then they give us these regular kind of dispenser, kind of click tops or whatever, to be able to put the shampoo in our hair. But it never has really, really worked for me. So I love the fact that she did this, because when I section my hair and I wash it, you guys know, if you guys have been watching her videos for a while, I've been watching them since day one, but for those of us that literally have to section our hair to wash it, you really need something like this to be able to kind of get in those nooks and crannies and really distribute the shampoo where it needs to go. Because we don't just put shampoo on our hair and do all this and rinse it out. That does not work. And it really dries out the bottom. So I love how she specifies, you know, on here to just really concentrate the shampoo on your actual scalp, let it kind of lather a little bit, and then rinse it through the rest of your hair. So love that. I felt like I used a lot less shampoo, which is great, because this bottle is gonna last me a minute, especially because this is more of like a, I would say this is more of like a clarifying shampoo. For those of you that have watched some of my other hair reviews, there was another hair company, their products that I was using, and I love their products still, and I'm still using them, but their shampoo is, isn't like a clarifying shampoo. It's like a, why am I blanking on the word? I'm gonna put it here because I can't remember it right now, but it's definitely not a clarifying shampoo. It's something that's very, very lightweight that you can use kind of like on a more regular basis, whereas this is something that I would use maybe like once every like 9 to 10 days to really kind of get that buildup off my hair, to really get that buildup off my scalp. So that's really what I was looking for with this. I really was just missing a really good clarifying shampoo that wasn't gonna strip my hair too much, and that's one thing that I found with this, because my hair was like bone dry when I went in to try to revive it from the past like 6 months of quarantine. Really loved that factor of it, loved the nozzle, loved that it really, really like deep cleaned my hair, but my hair didn't feel like stripped and straw-like, which is great. And I love the smell. So I know she tries not to put fragrances and crap like that, you know, in her products, which is great, especially for those of you that are sensitive to scents. But it just has a very, very light kind of like, it's very natural. It actually just smells like the ingredients that she put in the bottle, which is great, which I love. So you get some of that turmeric, that cumin. So I love it because I felt like when I was washing my hair, I kind of felt like a spice market. Like my scalp just felt nice. I was getting this nice kind of earthy aroma, which I love with hair products. So overall, I would say that this is amazing. I would say that I love the fact that it's 16 ounces, the fact that it actually has this, but overall, I really like this and I'm definitely gonna buy this again when I'm out in probably like 6 to 8 months. Now, onto the multi-use softening leave-in conditioner. Now, no, it's the conditioner. The conditioner is the one that has a slight kind of like peppermint smell sensation, which I love. I did use quite a bit of it, but that's just because, like I mentioned, over quarantine, my hair just fell to absolute crap and just needed to be revived. So you can actually use this tons of different ways. You could use it as a pre-poo. You can use it as a regular conditioner. You could use it as a leave-in conditioner. You could use it as a mask. So one thing that I will say about this product is that the texture of it is slightly different than just regular conditioners that are on the market. I would say that it's not really, really thick and rich, kind of like regular hair mask, but it's not super kind of watery and lightweight like other just plain conditioners that you have on the market. So it's kind of somewhere in between, which I like. And another thing that I loved about this product was that when I was putting it in each section, now you really do have to work this into the section. It's not one of those kind of more watery based conditioners where you just put it on and it kind of absorbs in. You definitely have to work it in. So I love to use a tangle teaser to detangle my hair. So I found as I was kind of going through with my comb that it was working its way through and it was getting like really, really good slips. I did like it as a detangler, just know the second you put it on your hair, it's not just gonna absorb and melt in. You definitely have to work the product in a little bit to kind of get it to go. And then from then on with your comb, you should be good. So I loved it as that. I did leave it in my hair for a while just also because my hair went to crap and I really needed kind of like a deep condition a little bit. So I did notice as I left it in my hair, it did start to kind of absorb a little bit, but I was still getting a lot of that really, really good slip, which was great because I love to twist my hair in the shower. I don't like to have to get out and twist and then finish like my whole process. I just like to do it in the shower when my hair is still like warm and happy with all kind of like the moisture going around. Loved this and this product as well as 16.1. So she decided to go a little overboard and give us that kind of like that 0.1 in there. So this one's 16.1 as well. So love these jumbo sizes. And then I kind of did my review on this, but I'm just gonna touch on it very, very briefly just because I use the whole thing, you know, as a whole. So when I used this cream, and actually, I actually bought this one at Ulta because I just went on Instagram and was like, oh crap, like the line's at Ulta. Ran to Ulta, they were completely out, searched a bunch of the stores, they were completely out. And so I just kind of grabbed this off the display shelf and like came to the front and was like, oh, I bought the last one, here you go. So I actually bought the one that people weren't supposed to buy, but it's okay, they let me do it. And then went online and then found out that my order was like on its way and I had already ordered all three of these, so I have two now, which is great. But the Twist Elongating Style Cream, I love this for my twist outs. One thing that I found with using the line as a whole was that I feel like the hold of my twist out wasn't necessarily as strong as with other products on the market, but I noticed my hair was so freaking soft. And this is actually, for those of you that are like, well, I mean, your hair looks okay. This is day three, so I like to do my reviews kind of a couple days in. So this is day three of my twist out. So it still looks pretty good. I still have some definition. My hair still feels very, very soft. It still feels very touchable. I can actually get to my scalp, which is amazing. Most of the time when I do twist outs, I can't really get to my scalp. It's just kind of like very crunchy waves, kind of like, I don't know, more stuck to my head, I suppose. But I can actually get to my scalp, run my fingers kind of through my hair, and it feels great. So this weekend, I literally hosted an event that was outdoors, very, very windy in LA. Worked out with my daughter. She was all up in my hair on the carpet and trying to pull it and everything else. And was in a studio session last night and it was super, super hot in the booth and my hair kept getting caught on the little Velcro part of the whatever. The booth had like this Velcro section to kind of close you in and my hair kept getting snagged on that, which is why I'm getting a little bit of frizz in the back. But other than that, I would say this looks pretty good for day three. I'm gonna attempt to do a shoot tomorrow. So if I still have definition, I'll be good to go. But overall, I would say the products are freaking amazing. Now, let me go over some specs for you. So all these three came out to $56.85. So that's not bad considering this is gonna last me probably a good, like, I don't know. This might last me maybe like 4-ish months, maybe 3 months, just because I feel like conditioner I go through a lot of. But this is probably gonna last me 6, and this is gonna last me longer, especially because I have 2 jars. So considering you don't have to replenish the products as much, I'd say that you're actually like making out pretty good, considering if you were to go to Target and buy whatever natural products there, you guys know it's like $15 for like a tiny freaking bottle, and you're there every 2 to 3 weeks when you run out. So I definitely prefer to just pay the lump sum of the $56 and some change up front and just know that I'm gonna have product for a while and not have to run back to the store over and over again. So I'm super excited to see some more items pop up. I definitely would like to see kind of like some sort of refreshing hair mist. That would be great to kind of add into these other products. Just something more light that you can use kind of on a more daily or like every other day basis to refresh your curls a little bit. So hopefully that's where they're going in the future. But overall, I love the products. I think they're dope, and I can't wait to Ulta stocks more instead of just like a little end cap so that I can actually get it there instead of having to order it online. But thank you guys so much for watching. Like this video if you want to see more. I'll be posting more as usual. Make sure to do well and be well, and I'll see you later. Bye.